Do you want to know how to put password or PIN on purchases for Amazon Fire Stick? Then you are at the right place. We have got some easy ways that you can use to fix this issue. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method: how to put password or PIN on purchases for Amazon Fire Stick. You will require a PIN or password before purchasing games, videos or apps from the App Store on your Amazon Fire Stick. For doing so, you need to turn on the parental controls. From the home screen, head to Settings. Select Preferences. As we have set parental controls, here you need to enter the PIN. If you haven't yet set a PIN, then the Preferences menu should directly open for you. Select Parental Controls. To activate parental controls, enter your PIN. Press the menu button to switch between sets of digits 0 to 4 and 5 to 9 on the PIN entry wheel. With the PIN set, you will be shown all the parental control settings that you can configure. Select the options that you want. You can select PIN Protect Purchases. Turn it on. Then you have PIN Protect app launches. When turned on, this will prompt a PIN before launching apps and games. The setting does not apply to certain content accessed directly from the Fire TV user interface. Select to enable or disable. Next, you have PIN Protect Prime Photos app. This requires your PIN to open the Prime Photos app, which you can use to view your photos and personal videos from Amazon Drive on your Fire TV. Select to enable or disable. Next, you have viewing restrictions. This will block playback of movies and TV shows from Prime Video and selected third-party providers based on their ratings category. Select to enter viewing restrictions settings. The last option is change your PIN. You can select to change your Prime Video PIN. Depending on the options that you turn on, you have to enter your PIN before watching videos in restricted categories, purchasing content, or opening apps. And there you have it, the method to put password or PIN on purchases for Amazon Fire Stick. We hope one of these methods have worked for you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.